What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Red, host of Life As I Know It here on YouTube. You guys, this clip that you are seeing me on, this is an intro to my mixed up vlogs. Reason being, I do not know what's all on these clips. I know one, we're celebrating my mother's birthday, or is that preparing to celebrate? And to be honest with you, I'm not even going to go into details of what's all on these next few clips. But this intro here, you're going to see it on this video and another video. So, hey, yeah, two mixed up vlogs. They stemmed from January to some in February and some in March. All right, you guys, know that I love you for real. Always remember to live every day, laugh every moment, and love beyond words. I'm going to say that just in case I don't get to say it in these in this mixed up vlog. And then also, if I don't get to say this, know that I love you for real. And make sure you subscribe to this channel if you're not a subscriber. If you are a subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing. And also, while you're watching this, before we get into this video, click the thumbs up. And then comment below anything you like to see on the video. Anything that you hear me talk about that you want to discuss, comment below. I will talk back to you through another clip, or I will talk back through you. I will also talk back to you through the comments. All right, you guys, check out this clip and check out this vlog, this mixed up vlog, and I'll talk to y'all on the next video. All right, peace.
Maybe you didn't know about me. Boy, I've been changed. Been born again and I ain't never been the same. You ain't know about that. I'm too bad. Boy, got saved and I got a new swag. Maybe you didn't know about me. I'm on a new team. Livin holy, so fresh, so clean. You ain't know about that. I'm on that new life. Sippin that spirit that'll get you so right. You ain't know about
maybe you
me.
Didn't know that I rock Christ in my life when I spit the flow. That I rock nice on the mic with the lyrical. Boy, I rock right so they might get the spiritual. So we rock hype cause we like to get silly, yo. We make it dumb hot. Boy, we get it popping. Sounding like some gunshots. See them haters watching. They think we on that rum knot. We be on that Jesus stuff. It leaves them all like sunspots. That'll make them young knots. Tipsy, heads roll. Thinking like Christ instead of thinking with the egg roll. Got them chicks living holy, keeping them legs closed. Lights, camera, action. Ready, homie, let's go.
Now, if I just get a whole $20 the first time, we all can go home. You know? Oh, man. But y'all, church or something, you ever seen somebody when they first get saved? Who has the gift or seen somebody the gift of speaking in tongues? Clap your hands if you've seen that before. I believe that people speak in tongues. Some of them just not real tongues, y'all. I mean, I went to a church one time, there was a lady sitting next to me, and she went to speak in tongues. But she had the Michael Jackson anointing. And she was sitting there, and you know that little shake, that little shaking in the spirit? I don't like that. Okay, don't shake in front of me, because I ain't that saved yet. You shake in front of me, I might punch you. I'm just saying. Hey, watch yourself. I know the world, but he's still working on me. You hear me? Don't shake like that. So she did all that shaking and stuff, messing up my sleep. And then she did the Michael Jackson anointing. She came out, she said, Mama say, Mama say, Mama kusa. I said, that's Michael Jackson. That's not Jesus. That is not the Lord.
Let there be light.
Somebody say, let there be light. Somebody say, let there be light. Read. Koshatanaba.
And there was light. God saw that the light was good.
Somebody say, good. Somebody say, Lord, he can make the light good. Read.
And he separated the light from the darkness.
From the darkness. Somebody say, darkness. Somebody say darkness. You better read like you're supposed to read.
And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night.
God give a blessing to the reading of this word. Amen. Give it up.
Yeah.
YouTube family, happy Saturday. Hope y'all are doing well. I'm not doing nothing. Just sitting here watching my dear sister on my phone. That is Mommy Wolfpack. Go check them out, the Mendez family. That's Evelyn. So go check. Hold on, let me zoom back out. Go check them out, please, if you will. Let me pause this. So what's been going on? I hope y'all have been checking out the vlogs. I'm trying to push some more vlogs out slowly but surely, and then I'll get back on my regular schedule Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. And I know a few of y'all asked for us to cook with. So, you guys, I haven't did much cooking, to be honest with you. Since I started school June of last year. I've been there a year. I haven't done much cooking, and I have done some, but recipes is either I already have them up or you already know. You know, very simple. I had a 1 week of spaghetti meal, and then another week I cooked a nice size a couple months ago. I cooked a nice size brisket for myself and for my cousin's household, and you know, we shared. I cooked supper for the both of us and for the both households, and yeah, so that's about it. Getting ready to go to this Valentine's Day gathering at church, so hopefully, you know, if I bring my camera along, I'll catch a little few clips. I try not to do too much that goes on, you know, within church, because church is a safe haven for people, and you know, you don't want to be filmed unless you ask for permission, personal permission to them, or you know, to people, whatever. But church is supposed to be a safe haven for everyone, and you don't want people to go in there with their vlogging camera vlogging folks while they, you know, in worship mode, or they, you know, talking, you know, intimately about, you know, personal things, or we have a group session and, you know, we're talking personal amongst each other. But yeah, that's that. Ain't much been going on with me. Oh, like I said, I got two videos out, and I'm gonna do a video on what was today? Today is the 11th. Tuesday is Valentine's Day, so I'm trying to do a video then. I know that's not my regular day, so you might not get a video on Monday, but I'm gonna try to use this clip and put this up for Sunday in place of a Cooking with Soul. But you know, I'm thinking. But anyway, like I was getting back to you know, my planning for the videos, let me know what y'all want to see for Cooking with Soul. Yeah, with me being in the house by myself, just mean, like, you can see now, I'm just in here. I just cleaned up my house. I need to refill my fish tank again. I need to sweep and mop. I got the couches and the table and stuff squared away, and I just need to thoroughly sweep and mop my floor and whatnot. But let me know what y'all want me to cook. What y'all, you know, want to know, want to see me cook, this, that, and the third. I need to look on. I know I have. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to let y'all see something really quick. Yeah, and I'm also sitting here working on my website for my book. And hopefully and prayerfully, that book going to be finished by, I hope y'all can see me now. That book should be finished by the end of February. I'm praying on it. God knows I am. But what was I showing y'all? I'm showing y'all the videos that I have stocked. So here is my folder. Good thing that I had the folder pulled up. Let's go to season 5. And I'm showing y'all my folders. Let goes to raw video clips and videos in queue. That's what I have. The video saved that I have not uploaded. Let's see what I have in here. A surprise giveaway. Did I do that one? ISLT. I haven't did that one. The Echo review. I don't know. Baked macaroni and cheese. I think I gotta do that one. And those are the clips. I'm gonna see if I can put that up on Sunday instead of this vlog. So y'all might see this on Sunday. Y'all might see this on Monday. I don't know when, but I'll try to put something up for y'all to see that. I may do that. And I'm going to check and see if I do. I think I've done the dough shakers. I'm not for sure. I think I did. I really think I did. I don't know. I don't think so. Because if it's in queue, then I didn't do it. And I was supposed to do that surprise giveaway. I don't even know when. So I'm going to put that up as well, because I'm still give that out. And I got to do the ICOT review. Y'all see how old that is. But I have a lot of videos that I need to put out, especially these, six right here, preferably four or five of them. But I'm going to go ahead and do some of these and put them up and edit them and whatnot. But let me go. I'm rambling, and y'all might see me later on, y'all might not, but y'all will see this vlog up Monday. Let me go ahead and edit this baked macaroni and cheese video and put it up for, it's very simple, it's not nothing homemade. I don't make my sauce homemade. I just show y'all how I make my macaroni and cheese whenever I'm, you know, not really in a hurry, but I want something good, but, you know, not really too homemade. But alright, y'all, I love y'all for real, and I'll catch y'all on the next clip. You guys, I'm in the dark, but I think that's how y'all gonna have to talk to me. I'm gonna have to talk to y'all until I get into the light. Well, until I find... Oh, I found my glasses. Okay, back to what I was saying. Well, I'll leave the light on until my ride comes. But anyway, y'all, I really truly think that my time is here, and I'll tell y'all about that in the next clip. See y'all in a few. What's going on, YouTube family? I am headed to the dentist's office. Head to the dentist's office and just enjoying this cold day. How y'all day been? So just wanted to pull this camera out. You know, whenever I get out in the city, I try to record because I'm doing something, not just being in the house. YouTube, what's going on, babe? So I am back from the dentist's office. Now I am waiting on the bus to head home. So I hope y'all are doing well. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to the house. You know, just to see what's up. And I think I found something on Pinterest. Was it Pinterest? Hold me down. But anyway, I think I found something on Pinterest that I need to record for you all. So I'm gonna just sit down and have a talk with you all. Nothing serious, just to say hello, see how y'all doing, because I jump in here sporadically and I just don't get to talk to y'all much. So hopefully next clip I'll do that, all right? Peace. Okay, you guys, this is going to be an unboxing and a vlog. So this is the title of the vlog, unboxing and a vlog. And what it is, I'll let y'all see it in a minute. But y'all know that spiel that I had about a week or two ago about, you know, me being transparent and praying and believing God for that significant other. Well, I've still been in a session and been in intercession and prayer. Y'all know my faith and where I am with that, and I'm, you know, big on it. So, you know, and I believe that I hear from God, and I hear, you know, his prayer requests, not his prayer request, but I hear from him, and I hear, you know, when he speaks to me, and, you know, he guys deals with me, at certain times of the day, and whatever. So, after all that spiel, I come upon, something, and, you know, the Lord was telling me that, you know, hey, you need this, you know, you were crying out, and you were, asking, you know, for prayer and asking this and asking others and asking this and you know, you was, you know, just like I was saying, having, you know, dealing with failed relationships, this, that, and the third. What you need to do is pray for her and pray, and believe me for what I have for you in the future. And so with that being said, I came across this book, on Facebook, an article, and I know some of y'all, not an article, but an advertisement, I know some of y'all seen it, because I see it all the time, I still see it, so it's just 31 prayers for my future wife, and, that's what it is. So, this one right here, it says, Dear Heavenly Father, I pray over this book, and I ask you to use and inspire, you would use to inspire and encourage the reader. It's a prayer from the author, and it got some, you know, prayers in here, her heart, and, you know, prayers about that. And I'm a, y'all, when I tell y'all, I believe that I'm watching Wendy for the second time today. I believe that it's going to be beneficial to my life, and whenever I finish reading it, I'm going to save it and save it for my son. And this is going to be something that I will pass down for generations and generations to come, you know, if we still be here for that long. But yeah, I'm going to read it, and, you know, like I said, I'm still close to you know, figuring out who this special someone, you know, God has for me, but I'm impatient when it comes to this. But, you know, it all gonna unfold soon. It's all gonna unfold. Just be patient and wait on the Lord, and my strength will be renewed like the eagle, like the word says. But anyway, I see y'all in the next clip. All right, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace. YouTube, what's going on? I know this is close to the end of the vlog. I've talked about a lot of stuff. Gender reveal. No, that's separate. But that's the video before. This video, I talked about a lot of stuff. I don't know what else all in here, but I'm glad y'all got hold to it. But look, I also purchased, I'm showing y'all a little mini haul. Mini haul. The reason why I say it's a mini haul is because,
the way God wants you to walk in, because you haven't been fruitful with your words. And so we,
I'm watching a friend of mine, his name is Cedric Stanton, I believe. But anyway, we'll be celebrating my mother's birthday. She turned a particular age on Thursday. And so today, yesterday. I'm going to put this on Sunday. Yesterday, we celebrated her birthday. I got some stuff here, and I done put a lot of stuff in the refrigerator and in the cabinets and on the counter and all of that. But right here is my Dutch oven that I needed to purchase for some baked beans. So I'm going to do that. And so, matter of fact, I needed to do that. And I usually make my baked beans in the crock pot. But I said, let me do this. I'm going to bake them in the oven. And I need a Dutch oven as well. So, yeah. I'm going to see if I can season it or just leave it be. And, but anyway. All right, you guys. Let me go and finish watching Cedric. And cleaning up my house. And, you know, ordering school books and all of that. Because I need to take that check stuff back. But anyway, I'm out of here. You guys know that I love you for real. And I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.